Welcome to my Sky Law. Here's my friend. Come. Let's start off over here. This is my kitchen, kind of. Well, you can look at this. Like the hell, look at this real quick. This is my kitchen, kind of kitchen. Our kitchen is room service, so here's our table, drinks. This is my, I gotta show you my refrigerator. Got my Red Bull, got my Boss, got my fancy water. Our free alcohol.
Water.
My Heineken, I'm gonna drink because you know it's free.
It's a real one.
Can you open it? Oh, it's my friend Tom. Can you open it for me? Fat Tuesday. Oh, also we got our snacks. All free, you know. Skylop. This is one of my lofts, or no, living room. We got pointless shelves that go all the way to the front and top. We have mirrors. We have a lot of mirrors. Oh, did I show you the espresso maker we have? We have an espresso maker. Fancy. Hey guys, this is my group of friends. These are some of them who came to my birthday. Early birthday. So that's another living room or so. And here's our little like get together. A little place. Movie area, another movie area. We ordered a PS3 because we wanted to play games. Show them a PS3. Show them our video games. So, have a pool table. No big deal. It's one of our bathrooms. That's okay. Okay. So, go upstairs. Oh, it's two stories. Fucking cool. This is one of my rooms. The Bully Effect, a special encore presentation. This is where we keep our stuff. There's no stuff in here right now. We have robes. We have more room for your stuff. People sleep here if they wanted to. Let me take you to the bathroom. Watch. Woo! Fucking echoes. My bathtub, nice, I know. TV with the bathtub. Our shower is so nice, kind of, we used it. This is Christian. Hey!
What's up?
That's one room. Then we have a hallway with my painting I made. This is the master bedroom. Very simple. My television. My couch. This is the bathroom. Our bathroom has a sauna. A fucking sauna, like. Cool. And the toilet has this. So you can wash your butt after you take a dump. Get a clean butthole. So, that's my house. Wait, my skywall? My 21st birthday? So, get the fuck out of here. I'm always around looking at your favorite single. The main notion of fuck, I jump on a single. 20 down, you got a hell of a